This is our 14th annual Granada Hills Chamber of Commerce Street Fair.
Catching the candid shots.
We expect to have thousands of people here today. It's open to the public and it's free, so it's going to be a lot of people here today.
As soon as the sun comes up, everything will be bright and shiny.
It takes many hours of volunteer work. We've got over 12 committee members that have met. This is probably the best committee I've ever worked with. Really good.
Sponsors of this event, we have County Supervisor's Office, Catherine Barger, City 12, Mitchell Englander, Toll Brothers, Patriot Oil, Republic Services, Granada Hills Grubfest, Neighborhood Councils, to name a few. We have a packed agenda for the entertainment, and it's just gonna be a blast.
It's really good.
Yeah, if you want to try it, honestly,
it's worth it. So, that's isotonic, awesome. What is that called?
Pilates!
Woohoo! Baseball, baby, baseball!
And we're selling whole house fans.
We've got an array of 160 plus vendors, more than we've ever had, almost double than what we've had in the past, ranging from arts and crafts to pretty much anything, any business you can imagine here. And what's great about it is a lot of folks don't realize that a lot of these really wonderful vendors, these businesses, are in their backyard. And it's a chance for them to showcase themselves.
Facilities. We have one facility right over here in Mission Hills, and then we have another facility called the NKLA Pet Adoption Center in West LA.
Because we're close, we're small, even though it is a city, we're small and we're tight-knit, and we all use local people. We like our locals, we like our little area, and keep it kind of like a small town.
Kid Zone, we call that the Fun Zone now. There's some vendors specific for kids up there. We have rides both for kids and adults this year. The company's name is Nonstop Fun, so that's going to be an exciting addition to our street fair that we've never had before as well.
Mr. Johnson had troubles of his own. He had a yellow cat which wouldn't leave its home. He tried and he tried to give the cat away. He gave it to a man going far, far away. But the cat came back the very next day. The cat came back. They thought he was a goner, but the cat came back. He just went straight away.
What's Fitness Unlimited gonna do for me?
It's gonna change your life. It's gonna release stress. You're gonna change, you're gonna be stronger, you're gonna be more flexible, and number one, you're gonna find friends, and guess what? Change your life.
Oktoberfest is sponsored by the Rotary Foundation. Rotary is one of our Granada Hills Chamber partners in events. They're a great organization. If you're not familiar with them, they do a lot in the community. They give a lot of money back to charities. 5 or 7 local beer breweries where folks can come in and get a taste of what these local microbrews are doing. They also have some wine tasting. It's a lot of fun.
Tell a little bit about the food. So this year we've added more food vendors, a lot of more yummy food, and also some lunch trucks to bring more variety to our street fair. And we are so looking forward, again, as I mentioned, to taste test all of the food and enjoy the fair.
Yeah.
car shows, we've all seen those beautiful time capsules of vehicles on the road from time to time, where we get a little bit of a glimpse and say, wow, what a beautiful car. Reminds us of days gone by, right? Well, while we get just a few moments to look at them on the street today, you've got hours, as much time as people want to look at probably close to 70 cars, vintage cars. There's some real beauties out here.